Guys, welcome back to more One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 for more treasure log. Let's do this. So that last time we did that one. Oh, another key battle, okay. Eve of the Revolution. The Revolutionary Army and CP9 finally collide. Make the plan succeed and defeat the Revolutionary Army. Revolutionary Army, okay. You know what, since we're playing as the Revolutionary Army, I'm gonna play as Eva. Oh, recommended level 15. Let's see, I'm just gonna check something quick. I'm gonna see if we can buff them. Okay, some new abilities. Space growth synthesis, okay. Hell wink. Alright, that's the only one. Wow, I don't have enough money to do anything. Wow, this is so embarrassing, guys. No money. And I mean, attack wise, he's buffed level. He's at the level 3. His HP and defense will be kind of difficult. Going on a final rampage. Nah, I think I like the ones we have. This might be a tough battle. If it is tough, let's just see.
しておらぬなの。
combos are really good. I didn't know you press triangle when you want to do that. Man, I'm getting beaten up, I don't care about Oh my god.
Thank you.
His combos are really good. It's weird, but his combos are good. Yeah, it took too long, okay. Just didn't level up very much, but it's okay. Alright guys, this is the end for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough of One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. Trash along. And yeah. We don't even have enough money to level up other characters, so we're just gonna have to use our most powered up characters now. Oh, that was the key battle, yep. Escape from Grandfather is the next one. Alright guys, this is the end for this video. I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough of One Piece Pirate Warriors 4. Trash along. And until next time guys, see ya. Bye.